Oh, man.
Come on, dude.
You can't even argue why you say that. You just literally deliberately believe it and are fucking retarded.
Dude, I'm just saying, you gotta think, like, trolls and the orcs, they both do African derivative dances.
What the fuck are you talking about, dude? Like, MC Hammer did not make his dance. Go look up this shit. You are literally an uneducated fool, and it's funny. You're just an uneducated fool, dude. You sound funny talking to me. You should go stop saying these things that I've already said aren't true, and go, like, just Google, go read about them on Wikipedia, for fuck's sake, and literally read the sentences there about the things, and you'll see that what you're saying isn't true. It's deliberately passed about misinformation from people like yourself that don't read anything in the first place and pass around misinformation like what you're doing because you think you're smart when really you haven't ever read a book in your life. Clearly.
What are you talking about? I've read plenty of books.
Yeah, I bet.
I've read all of my textbooks twice.
Oh yeah, you're oh so great American education system. Go fuck yourself.
Dude, you have to think. It's like,
dude, do you not know what those textbooks are? They're big fucking pictures and big fucking letters. It's not like a fucking encyclopedia or like how real, you know, sincere education is. And to go by saying, oh, I read my textbooks, is like saying I've taken kindergarten 5 times in a row. Oh, whoa, you've read your textbooks. Everyone knows that that's not where the information is. And if there is information in the textbook, it's an annotation of the actual information, and it's cited in the textbook. So shut the fuck up, because you're stupid. Dang that. There, dude. Lily, so go open up your textbook. And anywhere in it, you'll see little numbers and annotations and anything that's fucking written down. And that's the citation of where the bigger study is and where you have to go and read all of it to figure out what it's actually talking about. And for you to go about saying that is my point, that this is why people like yourself are so fucking conceited that you even say stupid shit like this because you already know you're wrong. You just want me to stop making it up to your face that you are doing something incorrectly and living through a lie and deliberately telling people that you're just lying and you're lying at your teeth about it. And it's funny because you're telling me that you're improving yourself into reality. You're keeping yourself in a small bubble that is nothing. And that's why Hillary Clinton was presumed to be president, for example, and this is all I see. It's just, my generation is just so stupid and conceited to the point of where this is why global warming's happening, and I won't be surprised if everybody dies because of all these liars running around being like, oh no, this is really how it is. It's like saying that, like, people fucking who think they know everything, like, they don't even know, like, probably 1,000 words in their own fucking language, and this, probably you, is what I'm talking about.
No.
Yeah.
No, you're wrong.
With, that makes no sense, dumbass. You're just talking in you're talking in words, like, you're, and not sentences.
Yeah, because
door is square.
I don't need to explain my thoughts into sentences, because they're so complex.
Actually, yes, you do. Otherwise, they're illegitimate and unfounded.
It's very...
And incomplete.
Very found.
Because there's a structure to life, man, and living and doing things.
It's so solid that it resembles granite. That's how structurally solid life is.
You can't say that you know something out of a textbook also. That's my point, though. Like, to go back to that, you can't say that a textbook has the fucking answer to something because it doesn't, dude. And if you're literally going by, and if you're literally going to argue me and say that, okay, I've read stuff in textbooks that make me believe that orcs are African Americans, like, what the fuck? Where was there a civil war between the people that had the camps full of orcs?
Dude,
and
come on, read it.
And then defeated the kingdom that seceded, right? Where's
the
southern kingdom that had orc slaves? also, because they weren't able to,
think about
make them
it.
Work
Lordaeron
if you don't
like
know
the
World of Warcraft lore.
Like
they basically
like
locked
Lordaeron
them up because
is...
they would have roamed free and tried to kill humans because
no,
they didn't
think
work
about
for
it
them.
This way, though. Think about it this
they
way,
weren't
though.
Fucking slaves,
Lordaeron
you
is
fucking
like the
idiot.
Union.
They were prisoners.
Stormwind is like the South, because, I mean, laterally, someone really is in the South.
They never seceded, man.
Yeah, but they didn't like each other.
There was never a civil war between the humans. What are you smoking? There was never a fight over freeing orcs being used as laborers. Orcs were never used as laborers.
That's because Lordaeron was destroyed before they had to deal with that problem.
What are you talking about? How was it destroyed when the orcs were kept in internment camps?
No, think about it, though. They were there, but, like, Lordaeron was busy dealing with undead, but so they couldn't do anything like that.
They, you're just making up your own fucking lore and not going with what Blizzard has written down. I can link to you the fucking proof of what I'm talking about. There's no, you have no source about what you're going upon. That's not the case, dude. You have your shit.
Alternate history, man.
Yeah, and that's why you're a retard like everyone else in this Discord that's American, and I'm gonna bring that up because people talk about it and it's funny because I come on here and they make fun of people like you, and I've just been baiting you this whole time. You've just been talking nonsense because it's what you Americans are. It's just like
you're
a big
baiting
fucking
me?
You're like a drive-thru. I can
you're
just pull out like you're just a cheap shit. Funny
you're baiting
you.
Me?
But after a while, you know, I feel like I've been ingesting bullcrap, and that's
he's masturbating you.
Dude, come on.
Exactly.
I'm
masturbating you. And that's what that's what these Europeans come in and do here, dude. They make fun of people like you, and it's so funny.
Dude, I'm not a fish.
Yeah, I hope North Korea kills and lands a missile wherever you are. Kills you and your fucking
bait me. I'm not even a fish.
What are you talking about? You're just a dead soul.
I'm not a fish.
You're just a dead worthless soul. I really do hope Kim Jong-un takes a bite out of you.
Does what? I think we really diverged from the true topic here.
Good thing I'm Canadian.
What's going on here is you haven't said anything to back up your initial claim and have literally explained that you're going upon a alternative reality that only you're existing upon the basis of or are a part of. So you sound like any fucking moron, dude, that is currently the problem in my country and overseas, that they want to, people overseas want to round people like you up and burn you alive, dude. Like, no problem. You don't get it. You really don't get it.